could have been so much easier if Sable worked with me instead of trying to kill me. Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. Huh. That's Ty Stone's place. And it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia. But I guess that's how you roll. Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could be injured. Pedestrian trapped under that vehicle. Hang on! I've got you!
Hey, Spider-Man! There's a bunch of guys trying to rob the store. Driver must have been hopped up. Caused the whole wreck.
Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them.
Gotta catch up. Hope you've got points left on your licenses, guys. That pileup was a doozy.
Reports of a hostage situation involving a bus. Proceed to two bridges. Over. Thank you.
really wish these guys weren't so hostage happy. Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
People around here work.
Okay, sure. I don't need sleep. Take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. Come on.
They got Jason.
Okay, you guys are really late. I'm afraid there will be a no-show fee.
Eat this!
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.